This is Eurovision 365 and I am Podrick and you are very welcome to join me because I'm about to react to the song that has been released, which will represent Austria at Eurovision 2024 in Malmo, Sweden. So great to have you here. Thanks for being here. If this is your first time or if you're a returning viewer, thanks so much for stopping by. A huge warm welcome to you as well if you're watching this in Austria. So the song that will represent Austria is called We Will Rave. And I'm excited to hear this. I do believe there are some snippets that have gone out over social media, but I haven't heard those. I've deliberately kept away from those because I want this to be a genuine first time reacting to the song. Now last year, Tay and Selena took to the stage in Liverpool and I absolutely adore those two girls. We had a lot of fun in Eurovision in concert when we met. And those two girls have a very special place in my heart and that will forever be the same. Austria took part in the 1957 contest for the first time, the second only contest, and they have had a mixture of results, it's fair to say, winning on two occasions, and last year with Tay and Selena placed 15th. Make sure that's right, yes, 15th, yay! So, I'm going to react now to this song by Kaleen, and I'm excited to hear it, so should I do this? Are you coming with me? Yeah, come on, let's do this! Let's have a listen, you and I. And here it is. This is Kaleen. We Will Rave. Sounds almost like a harp in the beginning. This is the lyrics video, of course, not the actual video. Another up-tempo song for Austria yet again. After Who the Hell is Edgar? Interesting vocal effect being used there. Sounds kind of 90s as well. Rave. This is the year of the 90s, isn't it? Which is totally okay with me. Oh, I like this part. Oh, this is good. This is building up to something, yeah. Oh, yeah. Where's my wet gloves and my glow sticks? I knew I should have brought them for this. Oh, it's bringing me right back to the 90s. Goodness, I miss those days, honestly. Anyway. Moves along at a nice pace. Well, dance it off alone. We ram-de-dam-dam-dam when we can't be saved. We all do that, don't we? Don't we? Indeed. So many of these 90s are supposed to be called retro now. Wow. Anyway, so many of these 90s sounding songs, which as I said, it's great with me. Takes me right back to my younger days. Just worry that they're all going to cancel each other out. This sound is so like Scooter. We have a dance break potentially here for some dancers on stage. Thumping, pumping, jumping. There we go, Austria. Dum-de-dum. We ram-de-dum-dum. We ram-de-dum-dum, and we will rave. Woo! We ram-de-dum-dum. not to be mistaken for Tim Taggy Dim. Well, the Croatians, it's lit. Forgive me, it's lit. Anyway, it's not to be mistaken for the Croatian song Rim Tim Taggy Dim. Yes, that's it. Rim Tim Taggy Dim. And the Austrian one. As I was sitting there, I'm a little bit worried that these up-tempo, dance, techno, rave, we were rave, pop tunes with a very 90s sounding rhythms and very much throwbacks musically to that time, that era. I just worry that they're all going to cancel each other out. I really do. But it's a good song. This is my first time listening. I know snippets have been released before, as I said, but I haven't listened to any of those until this point. I think it's on first listen. It's punchy. It grabs you. I wonder how it's going to sound and look live. That could be the making or the breaking of it. Remember, Lumix and Pia Maria came and went to Turin with such expectation, I suppose, and we all know what happened there. I don't know why I'm saying that about Lumix, because I suppose I may be a little bit worried that the same could happen this time around. I hope I'm wrong, and I'm hoping that the live vocal is really good and on par with the vocal effect. That's obviously going to enhance it. I just still worry that it may be cancelled out by so many, a plethora of other similar style songs. But all is good, I suppose, and Austria can be pleased with a really up-tempo song that's definitely going to fill the Euroclub floor. It's going to fill dance floors around Europe and beyond, especially in Vienna. And I do, of course, look forward to seeing and hearing this live. But between me seeing and hearing this live at Eurovision, it's time for Podrick's rating. So my rating out of 10, based on this very first listen, is gonna say 6.5. It's a bit of a lower score, but I have to give it that score based on what I've said before, because there's all the songs in the similar vein which I think are maybe better. But that being said, of course, I wish Kaleen and Austria the very best of luck at the Eurovision. So what do you think? Do you love this one? Are you raving? Are you still raving to it? Are you still dancing along to it? Let me know in the comments below your thoughts, your rating. I look forward, as always, to reading those. And thanks for watching this time. We'll see you in the next video. Take care for now. Bye-bye.